To mode match a laser to a cavity, we need to know the dimensions of the cavity. Here D is separation between the mirrors.
R1 and R2 are the mirror's radii of curvature, and from that we can compute the cavity waste size and its location.
We know the laser's waste and its location, and we have a particular focal length lens that we wish to use. It's a straightforward matter to compute the position that that lens must be from the waist of the laser to the lens, and then from the lens to the first mirror of the FabriPro cavity, so that the waist from the laser gets imaged to the appropriate size to couple into the FabriPro cavity. We'll note these dimensions, and we'll reconstruct this layout on the optical table.